That was... Can't just stand there like that. Freaking me out, man. You're a bit bigger than Codsworth was. If you're just gonna be behind me all the time, I might lose my shit.
Turn off the meter. Like that. Now, look the difference.
Captain Kells is gonna have me doing 100 push-ups.
No, no. I think you've almost got it.
Environmental dialogue. Everyone start your dialogue trees at the same time. It makes it feel really natural.
Hello, buddy. Ooh. Can I steal things? Oh, I'm sorry, did I interrupt by walking around a little bit? Are you done talking now?
Elder Maxon?
Now that you've familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew, are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
What sort of assignment are we talking about?
The kind of assignment where all of the training you've done finally begins to pay off. Let's get right to it then, shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong, and it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
All of my training's gonna pay off? Oh, goody! So when do I get that training? Huh?
Super mutants? I thought the enemy was the Institute.
Super mutants are no better than synths. They're a reminder of man's folly when it comes to harnessing technology. Whether it's using biochemistry to manipulate genes, or trying to create life from a bunch of circuits. It's the wrong path for science. As members of the Brotherhood, it's our sworn duty to exterminate these abominations in every form. So, can I count on you to get the job done?
This would be a little awkward if I had Strong with me right now, wouldn't it?
What do these shells do?
The Fat Man launcher is an essential part of the Brotherhood arsenal. It's a miniature nuclear payload, in a man-portable format. A squad of troops armed with one of these is virtually unstoppable. If you ever have the pleasure of firing one of them, allow me to give you a word of advice. Don't fire one of them in close quarters. There won't be enough of you to bury in a shoebox. That enough to go on?
This seems like a waste of time.
Eager to take the fight to the Institute? Good. Save that for later. Those abominations are playing nursemaid to a huge nuclear arsenal. If we leave Fort Strong unchecked, we have a potential security threat on our hands.
These super mutants are a threat to the security of the airport. We have to deal with them first.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong. And wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismissed.
Dance hated that. Oh no. I'm pissing off kind of Tim Allen. Uh-oh, crap. Whoa, how did I do that? Whoa. I'm sorry, I just stim-packed on accident so fast that I'm trying to figure out what that hotkey was for a second there. How did I do that? That was insane. Oh well. I stimpacked completely on accident, like so abruptly that I'm like, wait, did I find the secret hotkey? But I checked the hotkey list and I don't see anything about stimpacks. I must have somehow pressed like favorites and then down and accept in one little fumble of trying to walk and missing WASD slightly. Well, he just hey, teleporting friend.
Welcome aboard, Knight. Instruments are green and we're cleared for release.
I'll turn on my light. That'll help us see in the dark. That's how this works, right? Where are we going? Oh.
Having the Pridwin moored above the airport keeps the Brotherhood within striking distance of the city.
Oh, those aren't super mutants. No one pay attention to what I just did. I saw the guy in power armor. I thought that was the super mutants attacking. No one seemed to notice. It's fine. Gonna start changing your color here and there. So you guys are like racist, I guess, right? Just all super mutants are evil, even like Strong and Fox. What about Fox?
Target acquired. I'll try and keep him in your sights.
Okay, that's a little more killable. What? Oh god. I don't like that. That doesn't work. Sorry. Oops.
Okay, that's a little... It's a little hard to aim from here. Maybe this iron sighting is a little unnecessary with the chain gun. Where's the other two minions? I can't see very well from here. Wow. Even with a mouse, this is a little tough to aim. Yeah, he's behind a building now. I guess we're not landing. Yeah, headshots all around. Come on. Come on. No, keep him in frame. Keep him in frame. There we go. Got him. Where's the other guys?
Target down. Look at this. They sleep. I'm going to find a place to set her down and then hightail it back to the Pridwin for repairs.
Come on. Come on, get him, get him, get him. There we go. Who else is here? There's one of them. I can hear him. Where is he? This is the best way to deal with this. Come on out, buddy. We'll be best friends. Whoopsie. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, now that the grenades. I can't see. Stop that. I'm on fire. I don't like being on fire. Can I stop being on fire? Stop being alive. There we go. Whoa. What happened there? Is he going to be a slave? Are we capturing that one? He had an icon on him. There you go. Got him. Did we win? Hey, we secured the fort. Cool. Am I supposed to get out now? What's my objective right now? I saw the completed objective, but what's my actual objective? Secure Fort Strong Armory. Alright, so we do have to get out of here. Alright. A little bit of that.
You ready to have some fun, big boy?
You guys got lots of drugs on you, maybe? I'll take the ammo. I will take the ammo and the cocktail. Oh, that's the giant one. Oh, shut up. Do I look like someone who doesn't know what he's doing? Because I might be someone who doesn't know what he's doing. This guy's got a comfy pillow. That's not what the first thing I'd expect. Oh, radiation all around. Should have expected that. It is Super Mutant Island. This may be an island where it becomes a good idea over time to apply a good old Rad X. Oh, there's another one over there. I bet those tables have cool stuff on them, too.
This area seems to be in disarray. I wonder if this is recent.
It's in disarray. Is it because of the chain gun that I fired at every particle of it? Because that might have something to do with it. Inventory? Aid? Where's my sweet Rad X? There we go. That'll keep me going for a little bit. Let's check out these interiors of buildings. That's boring. Come on. They have to put something cool around here. That's the whole point of having this kind of hazard in a game, is to, like, cool, put something cool around that's worth grabbing, right? Folders. Oh, look, a toilet. Exciting. Much excitement. Alright. Oh, that looks like the thing I'm looking for. Antifreeze bottle. Why not? I've got to justify my attempt to come here. Radio. This place is a bummer right now. Come on, man. There's all these radiated buildings. There's got to be something cool stashed around here. That's like your full license to put something cool. No.
There must be something significant in this area to merit these fortifications.
That's what I was thinking, except the fortifications, I mean radiations. Alright, maybe not. Of course, there's gonna be a commenter that's like, the exact building you didn't check is the one that had everything in it. How is wrong with you? Oh yeah, quick save. So I don't have to redo that entire turret sequence. Dog meat? Oh, cap stash. Fishing rod. People gave me a bunch of shit for not grabbing the fishing rod last time, because, like, fishing rod has everything in it. It has literally every building component you could possibly get in an object, in one object. Let's drink some water, get some sweet rads. Yummy, yummy. Not that much rads, though. So it's not that... You get surprisingly little downside. What was that? Oh, plant. Where was that? Where was it you? There we go.
Alright, let's head into that armory, buddy. Before my rad axe wears off, and then we walk directly into a room full of barrels. As if to spite me. Anything up here? Ooh, stair... Vase. Empty vases. Vase, if you want. Cannons. I can take the cannonballs, those are probably really heavy, right? Go to ammo. Cannonballs. Weight zero. I'll grab your zero weight cannonballs. Oh, I thought that, my bad, I thought that was a, thought that was tape. That was an ashtray.
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
I'm sure there is.
There's a wealth of technology just waiting to be discovered out here.
You can go ahead and discover it. I'm gonna go do things. Despicable things. Hello. Oh. Sneaky time.
Trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial.
See, he'll like me scavenging, unlike Strong. He understands my inner impulses. Where are you at, Super Mutants? I can open you. That has a lot of bobby pins.
Nice. I'm reaching a door.
Welcome. Hey, buddy. Stop being alive. Stop being alive? Oh, I missed. Stop that. No, don't do that either. There we go. Way better. Alright, I think they're mad at me. Hey, good friend. Good backup there. I didn't get hit there? That's incredible. I should have been hit so many times. That's some good luck. That means this room is good luck.
You can't hide forever!
Suffer. Judging from
suffer
the amount of
bleed.
Whoa, 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 see, teleporting. What? That was freaky. I like teleport through the whole room. Huh. Got him. Alright, you take care of that. I'm a scavenge, like you said. Light bulb. I'm sure that's useful for reasons. Hello, machinery. Alright, you guys are gonna be happy to move into here, huh? They got machines and everything, with the gears and stuff. Oh, 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 oh. That wasn't a headshot, was it? There we go. That's better. Got him. Good job, Paladin Dance. I'm avoiding weapons just because they wear you down so fast. Or weigh you down so fast, I mean. Mentats. I like drugs. Sweet, weightless drugs. I will always grab drugs and ammo because they just don't weigh anything. There we go. Keeping an eye out. Better to get the drop on them than let them get a drop on me. Why'd I grab whiskey?
This area seems to be in disarray. I wonder if this is recent.
You said that before. Were you dropped as a child? I think he was dropped as a child. This is a dead end, isn't it? Dropping children is no joke. Don't laugh at that part. Plunger. Sweet drugs. And, I'm realizing. Sorry. I really wish that would save. That's dumb. That FOV of all things doesn't save between sessions. Braxo Clean is probably useful. Hello? Oh. Is that a tension line? Nope, that's a seam in the texture. I thought that was a tension line for a trap.
Quite a bit of trash to
oh, there's an elevator.
Searching through it could prove beneficial.
We'll have to keep track of that place. You talk a lot for someone who doesn't have much to say, buddy. I'm one to say anything about that. Salt shaker. I don't think I have any reason to grab a salt shaker. I'm just waiting for something crazy to fall out of one of those sometime. Like, I fully expect one of those eat machines to drop out like a live grenade at some point. Hey, friend. Bam. Good sneak attack, buddy. That wasn't even VATS, that was just skill, which I'm dripping with. Dripping with skill. Ew. Oh yeah, get that off-brand If spam's bad for you, how good is off-brand spam for you? Hey. technical document. That's probably something I can turn into that guy. He likes reading. I feel like handcuffs are probably gonna break down into stuff. Oh, phone. If I can carry it without overweighing myself. Technical document. Oh man, that guy's, it's gonna be like Christmas for that guy. He's gonna, like, give me all the favors. Pro snap camera. What was that one? Cotton yarn? Okay, that one's different. That computer's completely unplugged from anything. Ooh.
Word came down that the army just unloaded the first batch of the M42s.
This place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean it's a drop of guard.
I've only seen the specs of these little beauties on paper. Private Bertram and I snuck down to take an early look. When I heard that the eggheads were designing a manned portable nuke launcher, I thought they were nuts. But they actually got the damn thing to work. And after seeing the real thing sitting right in front of me, I think they could be just enough to tip the balance of this war in our favor. I mean, can you imagine the look on the enemy's face when we get dropped into anchorage carrying these babies? They won't know what hit them.
More references to Anchorage, which is a pretty noteworthy DLC they had in Fallout 3, which I believe is a historical simulation referring to a previous event. So we've gone the full circle now. There's a lot of Mars Attacks skeletons around here. Can I just climb the pile of corpses and go up there? I can't go up there? Oh yeah, I can. I was gonna say, it seems like I should be able to do this. I don't need no stinking elevator. I got physics on my side. Ammo. Oh, ammo. Dropped a few things, so I hit my limit, which is also just a red flag to hold back on grabbing non-ammo and drug-related objects for a little while. Hit. Scissors. More. Yep. Alright. Sweet ammo box. Anything else? Wrench. Combination wrench. That music's playing in the background. Oh, no, that's all that's up here. Was there even a super mutant up here? This is all like a weird dead end. Oop, technical document. Did I check that desk already? Combination wrench. Wrench. Okay. Yeah, I guess we do have to use the elevator. Yep. There we go. Where's my buddy? I haven't seen him for a little while. Probably because he can't navigate the environment correctly. As a problematic AI. Hello. Friend. Alright. Now he's gonna awkwardly teleport in here and be terrifying. 3, 2. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Who's terrifying? Yeah, you are. Nice of you to visit. Alright. Door's open. That's the time to quick save. Actually, let's quick save out of the elevator. I don't trust elevators in video games. Might break on me. Oh, no live grenade this time. One of these days, though, that game is going to surprise me. Because no matter how much I expected it, that will still surprise me. Clipboard? No technical documents? But I live for technical documents. It's the only thing I want anymore. Alright. Moving on. Hello. Meatbag. Out of my way, meatbag. Is there anyone up here? Oh, Jet. I assume we still have the objective to clear this place, which means I assume there's still a baddie somewhere. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. Oh, stimpaks. Fantastic. Fantastic news, everyone. Is there gonna be bad?
Hungry. We should search this area carefully for any.
Nope, no one's here. No one's here. Oh man, there's a lot of them down there, huh? Oh, doggies. Who's your little puppy? Who's your little puppy? That Superman could come out here really quick.
Where'd they go?
Oh no, they hit, found that guy. What will I do? Oh god. Get away from me. There we go. Oh goodness. I think bad things are happening downstairs right now. I'm not the biggest fan. Oh no, 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 no. Reload faster. There we go. His corpse threw it at me. How rude. Oh, that was a miss. That was a miss. Just gonna back up for a second. Quickly reload. Hey, buddy. How do you feel about horrible, horrible death? Because I've got it coming for you.
There we go. Ha, ah, your head's crippled. Hardly can tell the difference, huh? Get it? Get it? No, you don't, because you're dead. Psych. I don't know what I'm talking about. Buddy. Buddy, old pal. Bye. Oh! He had a rocket launcher. That wasn't very nice. Well, that was admittedly unexpected. But just to say the least. You can at least try to sneak, you giant monster guy. No green stuff here?
We need to get out of this radiation. Now.
It's a little bit of radiation. Just put on a Rad-X like an adult. Hey, buddy.
We should search
Got him.
Carefully for any technical
documentation. How's that for an experience boost?
I heard something.
I know, it was my gunshot. I heard it too, because I fired it with my gun. Oh. Careful, they're gonna like suddenly pull out rockets and stuff. And then we're gonna have a bad time. Quick save. Oh shit. Butthole sniping. He jumped over my bullet. So pro like OMG. Uh-oh. Alright. Stick your head out a little bit more. Come on. Just a little bit more. Is there a fast forward button? Or do I have to exit altogether? Come on, buddy. Just a little bit more. Fine, I'll do it. Take that, V.A.T.S. I don't need your bullshit. Hey, buddy.
You hear that?
Yeah, I mean, I see it with my... Oh, God, that's the Rocket Man. That is Rocket Man. There we go. Power of sniping. Take that. We win? I'm detected by you or someone else. The question will never be answered. Alright, well, getting a little bit of rads. That stuff? Oh, them sweet bonuses. Getting a little bit of rads, but it's okay. I'll just blow a rad away. And if he gets rads, well, he should have come prepared. Whoa, that's a lot of words on a weapon. It's probably worth something. Night vision, powerful pipe, sniper rifle. I mean, pipe is the weird part. Like, oh, that probably sucks then. Is it valuable? 77. That's something. As opposed to some other weapons, at least. Do I need a calibrated sniper rifle at that point? Oh yeah, that's a real sniper rifle, though. With that does real weapon damage. I think I'm just gonna not deal with it. It's kind of valuable. Revolver rifle. I'm bad at making life decisions. I don't know. Arbitrarily drop something so I can walk again. Sweet. Look at that game auto-saving. Right, let's quickly look around before I run out of drugs. Cause I like my drugs just the way they are at the moment. Hello, human skull. Nice to meet you. Duct tape. What's back here? We have... Ooh! Silver pocket watch and duct tape. These are all good things to find. And... Rad-X tongs? Not much going on here besides the opportunity to turn on another copyright radio. To cause me more problems. That flip lighter probably doesn't weigh anything. Do-do-do-do. Hello. Ammo. Ooh, what was that? Oh, a Braxo. That's everywhere. I'm not in a particular hurry to stock up on that and have to deal with carrying it around. Mentats. And Medex. Man. I got drugs for Mama Murphy forever. She'll never run out of drugs. Just gonna stick them all in there at once. See how she takes that. Missiles and missile launcher, which I probably can't carry. Yep, that's about as what I expected. There we go. Drop those vases. Although they might have special characteristics, but they really are just, like, ceramic. And, like, the contents of the vase don't actually have any special effect on what they can be salvaged for. Bunsen burner. Pretty much good to go, I think. Does the objective even say it's good to go? Discuss your findings. Oh no. Speak with the paladin. Alright. Well, really quickly here. Let's take a look at this. Good old fashioned hack terminals. Alright. Bravo team M42 report 1 through 5.
Things are getting tough around here. Brock has decided to split our men into two teams. I drew one of the short straws, so I ended up on the M42 Fat Man launcher team while most of my buddies are sitting pretty upstairs with the T-51B suits. I can't even begin to describe what a ridiculous idea the M42 is. A man-portable mini-nuke thrower that a trooper in the field is supposed to deploy at close range. I've been poring over the schematics, and I have no idea how we're going to get this thing to throw a warhead far enough not to kill a soldier unlucky enough to be stuck with these death traps. Yep, that was pretty much the problem I encountered when the first time I found one in Fallout 3. We've stripped the warhead weight down as much as possible, but I think we're looking at this the wrong way. Instead of trying to reduce the warhead weight, we should try to amp the power on the throw itself. I know that means adding weight to an already heavy piece of ordnance, but I don't think we have any choice. One of the guys suggested we try magnetics to push the warhead through the railgun, but the power pack would need to be the size of a suitcase. I'll keep picking away at this problem and see what I can turn up. We lost two good soldiers this morning. They were on the surface testing the MIRV variant of the launcher when one of the warheads misfired and hit the ground right where they were standing. Poor bastards didn't even have a chance. We couldn't even find any remains to send home to their folks, so Brock told us to just fill some cans with sand. I'll tell ya, that guy doesn't give a crap about us. He's just worried about the brass back in Washington giving him a hard time. That's the same one, whoops. I was in bed last night when I had one of those eureka moments. I ran over the night shift guys in the lab, swept all of their drawings on the floor and started sketching my idea. They must have thought I'd lost my mind. 6 hours and 14 cups of coffee later, and I had it all mapped out. We'd use a small subcharge as a launching catalyst to catapult the warhead from the launcher. We'd have plenty of range, and the subcharge could be built into the warhead itself. Brock seemed to like the plan and gave us a go ahead to prototype the device. I can't wait to try it out. It took the better part of a year and over 100 test firings, but the M42 is ready to be shipped out into the field. I can't believe I spent over a year on this single project. I felt pretty good knowing we've delivered a well-tested weapon over to our guys fighting overseas. Now that it's over, I suppose Brock will move us on to something else, but for now, I'm going to spend the rest of the month packing up these warheads to ship off to base. That's Bravo Team Testing Terminal. There was never a name, was there? Huh. Oh, that's a guy who... Oh, enamel bucket. Do I want that? I don't know. I do not know. Is there anything else around? Hello?
Duct tape!
It's very important to find the duct tape or people will yell at me. AKA, you can say that about most episodes of most shows I do. So whatever. Danny boys, where's the ammo? There's the ammo. Inside the typewriter, of course. ammo. Cigarettes. No, the cigarettes put me over. No, they've never screwed me before. I'm still picking up more. What's wrong with me? There we go. Good to go again. Until I pick up another thing. So it goes. That's right, I'm turning on every radio around here. It's a terrible idea. This is not how you do YouTube videos. I'm just gonna get in trouble. But it feels like completionism. It feels like the right thing to do. That looks like an important room. Where did Dance go? I should go find Dance. I was supposed to talk to him earlier. Oh god, the rads are bigger now. My mistake. It wore off. Dance, where'd you go? Are you running from me? Hey, buddy.
Dance?
Look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
They're responsible for the death of a close friend, a Brotherhood knight named Cutler. So when you ask if I hate them, I say hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated, and maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
How could synths bring about our destruction?
If the synths reached the point where they outnumbered mankind, how long would it take for them to decide we were no longer necessary? They certainly possess the capability to make more of their own kind, so we'd become expendable. And with Institute technology on their side, nothing could stop them. Not even the Brotherhood. It's a nightmare scenario almost too terrible to contemplate. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Oh, we're done here. Alright. I still want to take a look around, though. Oh, what was that? Cigarettes! Must all be mine. Gonna have to go visit that vendor and give them all to him. Hello, bathroom. I feel like I can mostly run around blindly and not actually worry about if anything's trapped with super mutants. I get the feeling they're not gonna set up a lot of, like, intense tension traps everywhere. What's that? Nothing? Alright. What's going on in this back room I glanced at? It's all orangey. Oh, hello. Mini nukes. I'll take you. Don't think those have a weight to them either. Oh! Hello. Good thing I kept going. Ammo room with stim packs. This room keeps going for a bit. There's also this room. Oh! Hello, dramatic room full of all probably only explosives. Can I open this from here? Does not seem to be the case. Take a look down here. How do I throw stuff again? Oh, crap, I picked it up. That was my bad. I was thinking in terms of, like, let's pick up stuff from the environment and toss it around, like, for funsies. And I picked it up in my inventory. Whoopsie. So this has to be all the warheads we came here for. Kind of like when we found out there's a building in Fallout 3 where it's just like, here's a room with a billion missiles in it. This is enough nukes to end the world, and they're all in one room. There is nothing to do in here, is there? I have to try it, right? Huh. They built them tough. Oh, they're all disassembled missiles is why. That makes sense. Apparently you can just fast travel onto the Pridwin. That seems like a security flaw. Alright, sir. We took care of the super mutants.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier. It was a piece of cake. I'm glad you feel that way. Because it only gets more difficult from here. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your Pip-Boy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Will the vertibird stay and help me fight?
I'm afraid I can't spare a fully armed gunship for this task. A standard transport will have to suffice. Of course. Nothing's stopping you from using the door gun while in flight.
Where can I get more signal grenades?
I'd use the supply I gave you sparingly. These devices are far more complex than a standard smoke grenade. Should you need more, you should acquire them from Proctor Teagan.
The best weapon for survival out here is a pocket full of caps.
Signal grenades are usually reserved for our paladins. In your case, you should be grateful that I'm making an exception. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Aren't there any pre-war records about the Institute that might help us?
Our records indicate that the Institute was born from the remnants of a pre-war educational facility, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology. The ruins of the facility are at the center of the city, but we've already searched them thoroughly. The location appears to have been abandoned long ago, so it appears that the trail ends there. Anything else, Knight?
Any suggestions where I should look next?
All I can suggest is that you keep your eyes and ears open, Knight. We have every available scribe working on a way into the Institute. It's only a matter of time before a method presents itself.
Alright, nice talking to you, buddy. I'm gonna have to find a place to offload some of this stuff.